and push it in. First and goal. They try to shove Hurts all over the end zone, waiting for a signal. He's in. Touchdown, Eagles. And now they have to go for two for the tie, you would think. A 46-yard pass to Smith sets up Hurts with another rushing touchdown. A Super Bowl record, by the way, for quarterbacks. That's his third.
Well, talk about answering the bell. Jalen Hurts finds himself down 8. Halfway through the fourth quarter, he makes one of the biggest throws of his career to a wide-open Devontae Smith, and they're a two-point play away from making this thing all tied up.
Yards to Devontae Smith.